at Plaza Tire Company in Peoria, Illinois. Now approaching the very elusive Uniroyal Gal. This is only the second Uniroyal Gal I've ever seen. The other was in Mount Vernon, Illinois. The word on the street is that she's been relocating to California.